Today I'm going to talk about eye stroke. Can you have stroke in the eye? When we talk about brain stroke, we talk about a blood clot in the brain causing paralysis on one side of the body. Here in eye stroke, we don't have paralysis of the eye, but we have loss of vision. In an eye stroke, there is a blood clot which happens in one of the retinal blood vessels. Now, blood vessels are of two types, arteries and veins. So the retina also has arteries and veins. When the vein gets blocked, it's not as serious as when an artery gets blocked. Now, when a central retinal artery gets blocked, we call it a central retinal artery occlusion. This is an emergency because within 6 hours, if the clot is not dislodged, you can have permanent blindness in that eye. Central retinal artery occlusion is one of the most dangerous conditions in the eye. You need to get to a doctor within 6 hours of vision loss. Again, small blood vessels, small arteries can get blocked. These are called branch retinal artery occlusions. In this condition, it's only a field of vision which is lost. Vein occlusions again can be central or branch, meaning the central retinal vein can get blocked or a branch of that vein can get blocked. Depending upon the area of blockage, your vision will be lost. Now, central retinal vein occlusion again is of two types. You can have an ischemic type in which the blood is not flowing at all to the eye or from the eye. And this causes a lot of hemorrhages all around the retina, a lot of macular edema, and vision drops to counting fingers close to the face. In the non-ischemic type, the clot is not very severe. Blood still flows. In fact, eventually compensatory blood vessels grow and take care of the blood flow. Now, vein occlusions have treatments available. Injections can be given inside the eye, laser treatment can be done, and in some cases, even surgery can be done. If you have an eye stroke, you need to see a doctor immediately.